Alrighty. Give this another go. Well, that was awful. I'm not going to beat it now. We'll probably just finish it for the fame points. And that'd be a fail on the driving test. Mounting the curb. Dear me. Still at 87th, that's not too bad. Too bad at all. Can't get comfy again. That was an awful start. Wrong gear. I've seen so much better earlier. Nah. Try this again. Oh, much better. Oh, nice. Better control there. Edged away a little bit. You can just hold it till the end now. Should budge up a few places. Ah, no. Come on. Yes, there we go. Bit better. This one's beat 3 minutes 28 seconds. And 823 Miller. Have another go then. Probably didn't need to tap the brakes there. Might cost me a bit. Oh no, come on. Go, go, go. Silly mistakes like that. Awful. Don't seem to be shifting. Really don't know why that BMW one's there on a mini leaderboard. It makes no sense. Not doing very well at all, yeah. It's one thing I like about this game, well, I say like, different to the others, when you hit the side, it actually slows you down for a bit. You can't just zoom off straight away afterwards. Makes you a bit more aware of what you're doing. Can be annoying as well though. That was awful the whole way through, really. Why does it say 87 and then 120 odd? Don't understand that. Oh, yeah. I really need to change that decal. It's awful. Not that you can see it when you're in the car, but you know. Might do a bit of racing actually. I'm not going to beat my time on this track. Spent ages on it not long ago. So coming back to it just won't work. I'm never going to catch up to myself because I was using automatic last time I did it, which is much easier but a lot less fun when you've got a steering wheel. That corner always gets me. So sharp. Where should we go next? Try this. See where we can get. That was a nasty little corner. Another one here. Not nice. Nah. I'm doing too bad for the first time around the track. Can't remember the last time I played this track. I'm pretty sure that last corner caught me out though. It's got some really nasty corners this track actually. Ah, come on. No, not bad. 369 for the first go. Not bad at all. For me. In a minute and send a text. Here we go. So let's see if we can do better this time. It'd help if I changed up gears at the right time, wouldn't it? Ah, that's world number one in front. Not the next best time. Ah, that's alright. Damn. I'm still in front of my old time. Not sure if that's a good thing. Damn it! Oh dear. There's no coming back from that. This track's brutal. It's probably why my mum won't let me drive Hermione. I'm clearly braking too hard on that. I'm not getting the corner right. Oh. It's just so fast. 202nd, not bad. Could be much worse. Give it one more go on that track, I think, and then swap to another one. Yeah, I'm definitely doing something wrong on that corner. When I work it out, it'll be so much better. And this corner here... actually, that was much better. Don't think I deserve that personal, but okay. Ah, I messed it up now. Ah. Where are we at now? 154. Not bad. Take that. See if we can beat 319 then. Quite like this track actually. Ah, dear me. Ooh, that is definitely not a green corner. That should be yellow. Yellow all day long, that was. Top 250 on that one now. Probably give it one more bash. See how we do. I think I've lost this one now. Dropped behind too much. Ah, definitely lost it now. Ah, it's awful. Not even like I've got a lot of fame. I'm 63 points. I'm not going to beat my time here. Damn. Still 230 seconds. Not bad. Right, Scotland. Not a bad start. Could have been worse. Thought I was gonna get a corner punishment there. Probably should have done. Quite a nice stretch that last bit. Whoa, spoke too soon. What did we get there then? First time. 228. Hundred and ninety-fifth. Ugh. Either that's a really popular track or I just did awful. Probably the latter. I'll have a second bash at it, see if we can do any better. If anyone's got any tips, feel free to leave a comment. Let me know. I don't know if my real life driving lessons are actually helping or making me a bit overcautious. Yeah, I still can't drive. Sucks to be me. And that's probably why. What the bloody hell was he doing? It's a fast stretch, this. Actually quite a fast track. Overbroke. Damn it. Ah well, did better than last time anyway. Top 200, I'll take that. Let's do a race. Mix it up a bit. Oh, my favorite track. Go for the hypercars. Have a bit of fun. Add double fame on that one. Love that. Nearly lost it. Damn. Such a change from just driving the Mini. I'm gonna get a corner penalty for that. Bugger. I'm not driven with the hypercars too much. Probably see. Well, that was awful. As if I've been on this game for 2 hours. In fact, I was on it longer because I only started. Oh god, I only started streaming halfway through. I should probably go. Not done bad though. Got to the top of quite a few different ones. Well, not the top 200 odd, which I'll take, because that's good. Can only get better. Finish off with a sprint. That one looks nice. Have I got any bonus cars? I don't actually know if I have. No. See, I like the McLaren, but this one's double frame, so go for that. Finish off with this. Gotta go do some shopping. Ready? No, I wasn't ready. Really? Wow. Okay. Oh my, that's a short sprint. Is there a leaderboard for that? There can't be, surely not. For something that short, there can't be a leaderboard for that. Okay, there is. Oh, it's so short though. That's what she said. Nope. That was just a nope vest. How do people go so fast? That's crazy. Nah. $148. See if we can get in the top 200. Oh, the steering's so light. Ugh. It's disgusting. It's just disgusting. It's, oh, no. Nah. God's sake. Oh, I just can't get it. Oh, that looked better at first. It wasn't. Oh, nearly had it. Just missed it. Once more. This time. This is it. I say that I'll probably have about 5 more goes. So annoying. Much annoying, such a... Oh, that's good. That's good. It's good. That's good. Come on. That was better. Oh, my heart's going mental now. Eighty-seventh. Wow, I want a top 200, but I'll take 87th. If 87th's going, I'll take it. I could probably do better. Let's have one more go. I'm not going to beat that now, am I? Oh! Flipped it. Nah. Just nah. Nah, that's not going to do it. Ah. Top 100 though, I'm happy with that. That first corner, it's all in that first corner. Ooh, airborne. Nah. Whoa! Okay. Slam right into the wall there. No, I just can't get it. Can't get it. I'm not gonna beat it. Well, not that time either. Nah. So annoying. Nope. Ugh. It's so difficult. You've got drive club, try this sprint, it's just so unforgiving. Tiny corners, but they really get you. Ugh. I've not actually tried drifting with the steering wheel yet. I know what that's like. It's a good drift car. Go for the rough. Done a bit of drifting in the rough before. Rough. That's what I call it anyway. Rough. In fact, I don't actually know what the handbrake is on this steering wheel. So I'm probably not even going to be able to drift. You certainly can't drift by just slamming down the brake. Let's look back. Ah, okay. Found it. Still in an awkward place. Yeah, drifting with the steering wheel, infinitely harder. At first, anyway. I don't know if it'd get easier, but nah, it's not good at all, is it? Wrong way. I didn't turn the wrong way, I just went the wrong way. Jeez. And on that note, I think we'll end that. That was abysmal, and I got 62nd. Right. Well, got in the top 200 on a few leaderboards in the time trials. But I'm happy with that. I think I'll leave it there for now. Good stuff.